The second step in the re-roofing process, the hot mop, is an essential part of the tile roof system. It protects your base sheet and keeps your roof watertight by acting like a secondary water barrier between the dry-in materials and the tiles. On a slope roof, hot mopping begins by embedding a 90-pound felt or modified bitumen cap sheet in hot asphalt. The material is back-nailed to secure it to the roof and covered by the following ply. On a flat roof, a mineral-surfaced cap sheet or a commercial-grade modified bitumen is used and can be torch-applied or layered with hot asphalt. The duration of the hot mop in progress depends on the size and pitch of the roof, and because the fumes are noxious and unpleasant, it is best for all occupants to leave their home for the day. Although this is a messy job, every precaution is taken to protect your property by laying down plywood and tarps. Should the rare mess occur, the area will be pressure washed immediately with the appropriate cleaners. Follow the next step in the roof installation process, tile install, to see how your new roof starts to take its final form. Visit our website for more information, because at ABC Roofing, we have you covered.